I know a 30-3 victory versus East Carolina was a little less than sexy for Michigan Wolverine fans, but you have to remember, we have a new offense where we're running 50-50 run pass, so getting these kinks out early is the way to go.